John's going to do his sort of routine in about 20 minutes. So we're going to have 10 minutes on our skills. So if you can, 2 minutes, please.
I've got quite a few things I'm working on, so I'm going to try a lot of new things. So it doesn't come off the first time, please go with me. So I'm going to try a lot of different things. Just because I've learned a lot tonight, you know, because like working with the children and when you get them out to, you know, do things, it like gets them out of the comfort zone. And when I'm, you know, to improve them, and when I'm doing like a show and I need to put a new trick into that, I have to come out of my comfort zone. So I'm going to use this opportunity to try a few new things. And
I hope it's good.
I'll try it, I don't know. So if you do see anything that's sort of good or you appreciate them, you know, clap and try and make the tricks harder and make a good show of it.
Yeah, please, if you see a trick you like, please clap, because it's really nice for John as well to know which tricks that people really like. If you see something fantastic, make sure you let him know. You ready, John?
Yeah.
Thank you.
John and I are going to be hanging around, so if you've got any questions you want to speak to him, that's fine. If you just give one more round of applause to John before you go.